father. I told him it was a bad idea. I said he shouldn't change the broadcast, that it was inviting trouble. He told me if we don't speak out, no one will. But then they came, and now he's dead.